Legislative Assembly of New Brunswick, a provincial heritage site since 1999, serving as the seat of government in New Brunswick. Since 1882, the public can visit the Legislative Assembly and attend its sessions. John James Audubon's Birds of America is kept in the Legislative Library. One of four volumes is on display in a climate-controlled exhibit, and pages are periodically turned to show the meticulous paintings.